welcome everyone. My name is Nur Sudha binti Azizin. I'm from Penang and I'm a scheme trainee under Bank Islam Malaysia Berhad, okay, batch 9. Currently, I'm hunting for a job in banking industry because that is my dream. I would like to become a banker, okay? Okay, what can I contribute to the company, okay? I have a strong desire to develop as a professional banker since I'm in love with something like finance. I'm looking for numbers and also in making sales, okay? My attitude has always been that if I'm going to do something, I will put every effort into it in order to succeed about team player. I'm a dedicated team player. I can accept and give opinion to others. And also, when a college was under pressure with his or her workload, I will collaborate with the team so that we can separate it, or we can take extra responsibilities with each other so that we can complete the work together within the timeline stated. I fully believe that in a team, communicating well in a team will be most productive and successful. Okay, and as a banker, I am aware that we will always work under time pressure, where all the tasks have to be finished up in a given timeline, okay? With each other so that we can complete the work together within the timeline stated, okay? And I know that bank are looking for someone who can do a multitask, okay? So I would like to highlight here that I'm the person who can work under pressure. I'm free to stay back at the office if I had work to do, because I cannot, I am a person that cannot leave my work just like that without finishing it, okay? Besides about my experience, actually I have involved in sales for about almost four years. Okay, for my experience, I have involved in sales for about almost 4 years since 2014, where I have involved in business online and offline business. I have some knowledge in how to making a sales. Okay, although my past experience is in online business, but for me it is similar to the real business, like a salesperson in bank. And I also have deal with a lot of persons, so I know what we should do and what we should not do. To serve a customer. I hope that that experience can be a useful tool for me to excel very well in my future in banking industry. Thank you.